Yes, I mean, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, this is actually wrong. Wrong leg. Ah, sorry. I'm sorry, lady. We don't want these fish. These fish are annoying. I don't want any of them. I know. No! Ah, I did it again! Fine. Shush. Actually, it's random? What? That was Clown Pike and Patriot. Huh. I thought it was set per lick. Nope, it's random. So that's interesting. We want you, big boy.
Fish on! Clown Pike. 7 pounds, 3 ounces.
Bam, 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 bam. So we're looking for regular Patriot and Crazy Patriot. None of those. Okay. Come on. Not going. No, didn't get his attention. Can we get some crazies? Oh, come on. You son of a... Oh, hey, what up, KJ? Yeah, I'm trying out. I like this game a lot. It's a game from when I was a kid, so I'm giving it a shot. For some reason, I can't get the right fish that I need. We want to break this line. We do.
Yeah,
big, I know. We have not seen any well, we saw one crazy. We haven't seen any regular Patriots yet. We need those. No! Yeah. Oh my god. Stupid. Yeah, not good fish. See, it's like the RNG part. It's like a random small fish just coming out of nowhere. We wanted that big red fish. That's one of the fish. We don't want that one anymore. Where are these guys? Holy buckets. Gosh darn it. Oh, they're there. Alright, it's a little bit to the right. Yeah, they're over on the right side. Alright. We should be able to find where they are now.
Well,
I have an idea. Now we have to freaking catch it now. Hey. There's our boys. Oh, come on. Stop it. There we go. There's our boys. There's our big boy.
Large.
Alright, so now we need a crazy. We need the red one. Doesn't matter. matter what size, if I remember. No. See? Small fish, just out of nowhere. Out of freaking nowhere, man. Dang, where's our boys at? We just saw them. We don't want any of those boys. We want the crazy. See, there he is. Just a little bit closer. Okay, they're close. Okay. Come on, boys. I just did a test run of this earlier, like just on the first lake, and it went so good, and then just hasn't, I think I caught 4 fish the first time when I did this. See, there they are, man. Oh my gosh. And I think I caught a total of 4 fish. Hey, there's our boy. There's our boy. We should be done. Oh, we're not done. Shoot, what was our... I forgot what our targets were. I thought it was crazy patriot. Peace? I guess I'll catch one. I forgot. I thought it was Clown Pike, Patriot, Crazy Patriot. I swore that was the... Ace
Perch. Not game fit.
Nope.
Clear. No, we have it all clear. Huh. I guess we have to catch a certain amount of main target. Okay, so we need more crazies. I thought that's all we needed. Dang, that first run of it was super good then, if I only caught 4 fish. Holy hell. That was insane then. Here's our boy. Oh.
Fish on!
Come on in, boy. Need more of them.
Fish on!
Let's try it. Nope. Break the line! There we go. We don't want that fish. I'd rather take a line break than go through the catching part. Oh, come on, boy. Yeah, you want it.
Fish on!
I don't think we're gonna be able to break this one. No. Shoot. The heck do these guys go, man?
Fish on!
guys are freaking everywhere. Okay, there's one to the left right there. Jesus. Alright. Hey, there's our boy. No! God damn it. Hey. Coming out of nowhere.
2 pounds, 7 ounces, 4.
Come on, man. Now. Just having the worst luck on Lake 1. On American Lake. Holy buckets. Let's see what. We haven't gone over to the other side yet, so let's go check it out. You gotta be around here somewhere, right? There's our boy right there. No, peace perch. Dang it, he got away. He got disinterested. So we had one of them. So we know there's one over there. We just gotta get him. Nope. Well, cast wasn't far enough. Hey, we're just catching everything. Is this a live well percent, apparently?
Line break.
Hey. Quickest line break ever. I don't think that's going to be there. No, catch turn. Barely not long enough. Optimal line breaks.
Line break.
Hey. Gosh darn it, where'd he go? Oh, he's over there. Yeah, I don't know if we can reach him now. Yeah. Hey, there's our boy. I don't think we got him though. Nope, we didn't. Shoot. No, we gotta go back. RNG is terrible. Hey, we got him.
Fish on.
Sorry, that was loud. Oh no, come on, don't do that to me. I think this is probably the last one. Don't do that to me. Hey, we got him. He's a big boy. He's a big boy.
Huge.
I know.
Congratulations.
And split. Now, the, okay, Siberian Tiger, okay. So we got, okay, so Bane Tiger, Zenron, Iwi. Alright, so now we're in the good old Asian lake. We got some big boys in this lake. We got some huge boys in this lake. Hey, Spray Tiger. Oh, that's even better. Oh, jeez. Calm down. Calm down, boy. This is actually the main target. We need 1,800. This is a big boy right here. This is actually really good. That was really, really good. Ooh.
1,322 pounds.
That's big boy. That's a big boy right there. That's actually really super good. Like, that's insane. So now we only need like 500. Even a small one would be okay. So Serbian Tigers right there. So now we need the okay. I forget crappy things. I don't remember what the okay one was. That's not that one. That's Yin Yang. Oh, I think it's the trout looking one. Yeah, I think it's the trout looking one, which is, oh, I think it's right there. Oh, shoot. I was hoping that I think it's that pink trout looking one is the one I'm looking for. Not the kabuki bass. No kabuki. No kabukis. Ooh. Ah. That was a big cluster, but that was the other Zenron Yui we needed. At least one of them. And I think I saw a whatever. That's big boy. Oh, there's one there. Oh, I don't want you. Nope. Come on. Yeah. Alright.
Fish on!
Pretty sure this is what we're looking for, and then we need another one of the blue, big blue, Zenron Yui's. Okay, yep.
4,013 ounces.
Large. Alright, so we need another big blue man. Need a big blue man. Big blue man. Oh, there he is. Okay. So he's still over in that same spot. Come on, break it! Ah, wasn't able to break it.
Siberian Tiger.
Nope, not you. You big boy. Yo, this is a very quick Asian like. Holy cow! Yeah. Oh god. We gotta reel it in first, but so far this is a really good Asian Lake. Oh, buckets. I think we got him. That's another big boy. Holy cow. I think it's over here. Jesus!
1,251 pounds.
Ooh. That was a quick one.
Congratulations!
And split. To European. Takaria, Jack Anarchy, Kingdom, Heart Trap. Okay. Which I needed. Okay. Jack Anarchy, Kingdom, Heart Trap. I don't think that was what we needed. That might be. Yeah, I think we need this boy. We need this boy, that a shark looking one that we just saw on the screen. The big one. I think this is the art trout that we need. Pretty sure. Yeah. Alright.
4 pounds, 5 ounces.
Alright, good stuff. So now we need that kingdom. Kingdom should be easy to get. No, don't want that. We do want this though. Ah, shoot. That's kind of bad. That was actually the main target that we needed. Shoot. See that guy right there. Ooh, this is a big one. This thing. This is a big Jakariosui. That's good. So I think we need a certain amount, or a certain pound for this one.
Anarchy.
Or Jack Anarchy.
10 pound, 15 ounces.
So we still need a kingdom, which we haven't gotten yet. Ooh, their big boy kingdom. I don't think we can break this one. This guy's a little small. Okay, we got him. Sometimes the small ones are really hard to break lines on. We don't want them. They just, like... just too small. Kingdom. Big boy. Where you at? No, but... we don't want this one either. Okay, there we go. Good stuff. You don't want that one. Need... kingdoms. Nope, not that one. Gosh darn it. We don't want that one. There was a Jack Anarchy. That purple looking one was really close. Darn it. Come on, man. God, that last split was so good. Yo, kingdom. Turn around, you fuck. No, we didn't get it. Ooh. That'll be good. Alright, that'll be good. I think we're getting close to how much we needed for this one. So then we still need... still... that kingdom's being elusive. Shoot. Kingdom, where you at?
Fish on.
I don't know if we're gonna be able to break it on this one. Ooh, maybe. That's right. Small fish. Just cannot catch that kingdom. Let's check over here. Maybe there's a random kingdom over here. Catch another one of these because I don't remember how much we needed, but it's good if we got them. Catch them, main target, might as well. Alright, we need kingdom, man. Yeah, plugging my phone. Get out.
Line break.
Oh, speedrun strats. Hold on, getting the phone charger. Losing time.
Oh well, it's first run. It's gonna be bad anyway.
Time loss.
Acceptable time loss. Hey, Kingdom, what are you doing? Turn around. Hey, we got one. Yeah, that's me. Oh, we got it. Alright, so now we still need more Jack Anarchies. Need that guy. Oh, see, now, okay, alright, King, get back off. Get out of your kingdoms. Catch one, and now you all want the bait. Gosh darn it. You're ridiculous. Do we need? That's a big French doll. Optimal line break. Darn it. See, this random fish coming out of nowhere. Need bigger Jack Anarchies. Need bigger Jack Anarchies. Just get it out of the life. It seems like I'm catching the same goddamn one over and over again.
Pasta.
Out of your pasta. Alright, we can go over here then. Freaking pasta. Big kingdom right there. No. No, we need the Jack Anarchies. I'll double check again, but I'm pretty sure we need.
We have Jack Anarchy.
Huh. I don't remember how much we needed. Or how many pounds we needed. Don't need another kingdom. Out of your pasta. What the heck are these Jack Anarchies? Down the middle again. Right down the middle. That's a big kingdom. See, I was looking for you guys earlier, and then now you just won't leave me alone. I'm looking for freaking the Jack Anarchies. Jack, where you at? Dog? Kingdom? No? No, Jack? Where the heck is this Jack Anarchy? Okay, so there's one right there.
Line break.
Come on now. Hey. Gosh darn it. We didn't get a mag road.
Fish on! Break.
Gosh darn it. Hey, we got him.
Fish on.
Alright, so hopefully this will be enough. I'm guessing it was 40 pounds. Yep.
Congratulations!
And split. Amazonia. We got the Brazils. Brazil place. Alright. Pretty green boa, anaconda. Over 1,000. Okay. Over 1,000 Pritiku, Green Boa, Anarchy. At least 3 of each? Oh man, that's gonna be a thing. We need... Pritiku. We need Big Boy Pritiku, because we need over 1,000. And we need at least... Oh, don't need that one. Ooh, there you big boys are. I don't think we need this. I think this is the submarine finder. Oh no, it's not an anaconda. Okay, that's the Anaconda. I thought that was Siberian Tiger for some reason. I guess they're pretty similar. That was a green boa. You actually need that. We need to catch three of each. Hey, what up? Thank you. Alright, so we got one green boa. That was actually a really good catch. That was super close. There's big boy. What are you doing, big boy? Fish on. I think this guy, the biggest is 440. So this might be a 440. No, this is the max. But that's okay. Alright. We need over 1,000 for those. No, we don't need that one. We don't need that one. That's like the, I think it's like a piranha or something. I forget what it's called. We don't need that one. There's another big boy right there. Ooh. Oh, come on, don't do that to me. There we go. That's another big boy. Alright. So we're at 700. Close to 800 for those. There's a green boa. I don't think we have it. No. Alright. Oh, ooh, we need you. Fish on. Then we need one more of these once I catch this one. One more. Alright. Easy.
Monster.
Now we need, alright, so we need one more of those, two more green bubbles, and then a decent size, Pariyoku. Yes! Yep. Very good. Very good catch. A close one again, too.
That would've been... Monster!
Monster! Very, very good. Ooh, come on. Ah, we didn't aggro. Shoot. Yeah, we didn't aggro.
Fish on! Line break!
Yeah, we didn't aggro him. It was close, though. So essentially, we just need like one of each fish, then we should be good. Not that one. That was a good size one though. Not you. No. All right. There's nobody here. Nobody's home. Alright, going back over here. So I think that's where all the Pariyokus were. The only thing that's good is we haven't seen a ton of anacondas or green boas. That's what kind of scares me, because I don't... Ah, we're gonna have to catch this one. Oh well.
Piranha Grande, not game.
Piranha Grande. Yeah, because we haven't seen a ton of green boas or anacondas. Ooh, there we go. We need you. Ooh, alright, that's we need to be on the left side. So it looks like that's where they are. Alright, so we got this one. Now we need one more green boa and a
monster.
And then a decent size. Pretty cool. We're done with this. Ooh. Yo, there's big boy. What up, big boys? Oh, we're good. Ooh, come on. Did we aggro him? Yeah, we aggro him. Yo. Got it. Alright. So now we know where the Pityokus are. And we got the last green boa. We good. We good.
Huge.
Good. Almost done. Yo, what up? Yo, what up? Ah, we didn't aggro him. Shoot. Yeah, we didn't aggro him. We gotta throw it farther out. Maybe throw a little bit to the right. Alright, come on. Don't need this one.
Optimal line break.
Ooh, come on, big boy. Now you want it. Ooh, he was that good. Yeah, even the small one. Actually, this might be a gamble. I don't know if this is big enough. We need at least two. I think over 210? 220? This one might be close. I don't know if this is big enough.
Large.
Oh, we got it. Alright, good stuff. Easy.
Congratulations!
Split. Description.
Egypt stage.
Pharaoh perch over 1 ton? Desert rose cobra. Okay. 6 pounds of each. Is that what that said? Hatch over 6 pounds of each specified fish. Okay, desert rose cobra over 6 pounds. And over a ton of that pharaoh perch. Man. We need some big boys. Ooh, we need you. No. No! Alright, so a little thing about this stage. Freaking what we have on the line right now is called the mummy. It is freaking everywhere in here. Like, oh my god. They're like the bullheads of real life. They're just freaking everywhere. Oh, shoot, I don't think we need this. I don't think so. We need Pharaoh Perch. No, I don't think we need this, but I think we'll catch it anyway. No, we didn't need this. Shoot. Cobra, Desert Rose. Desert Rose is that salmon looking one, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that one right there. Pretty sure it's that one. That one shouldn't be too hard. Big boy Anubis. Ooh. I'll catch this one, because I know there's a lot of Pharaoh perches still in here. So I think for right now we want the Desert Rose. you need 6 pounds of these ones.
Desert Rose Monster!
Alright, so we got that one.
Monster!
So we need Cobra. And the thing is, I don't think we've seen a Cobra yet.
Fish on.
I don't think this is it. I'm pretty sure this isn't the Cobra. Well, I guess we'll see. I'm pretty sure this isn't.
Death Mask.
Yeah, Death Mask. Yeah, we don't need Death Mask. Okay. Yeah, that one right there. The Cobra. We saw one. Ooh, we want that big boy right there. Come on, big boy. No! No! We had him! Shoot. Those death masks came out of freaking nowhere, man. That was big boy Cobra. That was a big boy. Come on, man, where'd you go? Actually, we might catch this one. This one looks big. Because we need 1 ton, which is 2,000 pounds of feral perch. So, that's going to be a thing.
Feral perch.
That's a big boy.
736 pounds. Monster!
Monster. Alright. We need that big boy, Cobra. So we're at 700. 736. I was just saying 700. So we need 1,300 more. See the big boy, Cobra? Ah, we're not gonna get him. Yes! Alright, we got Cobra. Oh! Calm down. Oh, I'm down. Yeah, we got big boy Cobra. Yeah, let's go. That's
Cobra.
A big boy.
661 pounds. Monster!
Yeah, alright. Good stuff, good stuff. So we just need Feral Perches now. Which will be, I think that should be pretty easy. No, go away, mummy. I just say, freaking mummies are everywhere, dude. Try to break this one.
Line break. Okay.
They're everywhere, dude. We saw that one down the middle. A little bit to the left. Hey, there's our big boy. There's another big boy Cobra. Yeah, alright, good stuff. I think this might be another monster one, which would be really good. Then, if we honestly just do 3 monsters, then that'd be it.
Feral perch, huge.
I think it's close. I think we're at like 13, like high 1300s. So yeah, we just need some over 700, and I think we should be good. It's gonna suck if we have to catch an extra one. Out of here, Anubises. You had your chance. Alright, so now let's go back over here. Oh, I think those guys were on the left side of our room. Oh, yo, what up, dog? That's big boy. random small fish just coming out of nowhere. Ah, we caught that one. Rip. Alright, let's go back over to the left side. I think I remember seeing something over here. Cobra, that's a small cobra. Nope. Nothing. Alright, I think we go back down the middle. We didn't see anything here. Ooh, that's another big boy cobra. Don't need you anymore though. Ooh. Ah! Hey, there, they're still down the middle.
Line break!
Shoot. Yeah, they're there. Just have to get them. We need one, we need over 700. Yo, we got big boy. We got big boy. I don't know if this is big enough. Nope. Don't do that. I don't know if this is big enough. Yeah, I got it. Alright, sick.
Congratulations!
Split. Africa stage. Coelacanth catch any fish over 1 ton in total weight. It must include. Okay. So. We need just to get over 1 ton. So, we need big boys. Where are big boys at? No. You're not big boy, you small boy. You small boy. Need big boys, no small boys.
Line break.
So essentially what we're looking for in this one, we're looking for hammerheads, and we're looking for coelacanth. They have the highest, like, weight in this lake, or in this region.
Large.
So that's 300. So yeah, that's what we're looking for. Hammerheads and coelacanths. Get here, zombie. We caught a zombie! Come on, go away. Yeah, that was a zombie. That was a zombie. There's a hammerhead right there. Oh, I did that wrong. Where is everybody? Apparently not over here. Alright then. Wow. Literally nothing. Alright, let's go over this side. Ah, did we aggro the shark? Yeah.
Fish on.
So we got hammerhead. So we're close. I think we're at like 700 or something. Ooh, there's big boy. I don't think we got it though. No, we didn't get it. Shoot. I don't know. I think this is too many. Yeah. Dang, that was big boy hammerhead. Oh, big boy. That was a big zombie mess. Don't look away. I think this is still a smaller coelacanth. So we're at 1,000 now. Alright, so we're at 1,000, so we need another 1,000. We need another hammerhead. That big boy hammerhead. Hey. There was another like huge one in here. Oh, I don't know where he went. He might go a little bit to the right, maybe down the middle. Alright, 1,300. Exactly, so we're at 16. We need either big boy. We need big boy hammerhead, a big boy coelacanth. It's a small order, and I have to catch something else. Yeah, I'll have to catch something else. Ah, holy cow. Alright, so now we just need something over, I think, 200. I think we should be good. Probably even less than that. We just need a decent sized one. There's a hammerhead. Come on, come on, yeah. Oh
no! Come on, man.
There we go. This is a super small one. I don't even. This should be enough. It should be. It has to be. Okay, we good. We good.
Congratulations!
Split. And last one. Final stage. Alright. Looking for a Diablo. Looks like a his Diablo 1300. Catch 4 different fish. So Diablo essentially looks like a cobra. Like that's essentially what we're looking for. And then 4 other fish, so shouldn't be too hard. Looking for, is it 1300? Well, let's catch it. We need 4.
Puma!
The puma! You hear that? It's a puma! The way the announcer guy says puma, it's insane. Puma! Need big boy Diablo. Oh, we need one. So this is a peacock bass.
Peacock bass. Big.
Alright, so we got peacock puma. I don't think we got it though. No, we don't have to grow it. No. Shoot. There's another one. Ooh, there's big boy. Big boy.
Fish on!
There's big boy Diablo. Holy hell. Oh. What's happening? There's big boy. We need 1300 in Diablos. 500? Alright. That won't be too hard. I think that I saw a couple more of them over here. There's another big boy. I mean, I guess we still need it, but gosh darn it. Shoot, I didn't reel it fast enough and it went around it. That was really bad. That was so bad. Alright, so we just need one other fish and 800 more pounds in Diablos. We don't have this one yet, so now we just need Diablos. Alright. So now we need Diablos. Ooh, there's big boy. There's too many small ones. Gosh darn it. That sucks. They're right there. fish.
There's one.
Fish on!
Alright, this one's a little bit smaller, which is fine. We just need... them.
Diablo.
So that's essentially 400 with the 500, so it's 900. So we essentially need another one of those that's a little bit bigger. We'll be done. Oh, is that it? That looks a little small. That looks a little small. I didn't think that was a shoot. How did it anyway? Rip.
Alright.
Shoot. Oh well. There's our big boy. Come on, stagger. Come on.
Yeah.
There's that big boy. Oh shoot, can't let that do that to me. Alright, there we go.
Diablo.
Alright, there we go.
Congratulations!
Done. Whoa. First run. Done. An hour and 7 minutes. Shoot. Yeah, we definitely can save some time, like... Definitely save a lot of time. Get this banging credits music. Found something amazing.